The following segment is sponsored by Intermountain Healthcare and the Utah Department of Health.
Well, welcome back. We have Al Romeo here from Utah Department of Health, and we're talking about the dangers of diabetes during pregnancy. And this is people who have diabetes and then they get pregnant, right?
Correct. That's the most challenging one because we want to make sure that it's controlled before she becomes pregnant. Mm-hmm. Early in pregnancy, if it's uncontrolled, there's an increased chance of having birth defects, somewhere on the order of 5 to 20%. And those birth defects are pretty serious. Yeah. The heart, the spine, the bones, those types of things.
Okay, so if you have diabetes, you need to be extra careful.
Correct. Make sure that it's controlled. Work with your doctor. There are oral medications, of course, diet and exercise, mm-hmm. and insulin can also be used during pregnancy.
Will diabetes get worse when they're pregnant?
It can, depending on, you know, their metabolism, mm-hmm. things like that. Of course, we want mom to gain a little bit of weight, but with diabetes, we want to make sure that it's controlled. Gestational diabetes is a little bit different, mm-hmm. because it develops later in pregnancy, so we usually don't have that risk for birth defects, but there are other problems. Large babies, if you have a 10-pound right. baby, you're going to have a C-section and there can be complications.
Right.
Baby can have breathing difficulties.
Okay, that's gestational diabetes, but the other diabetes, you should see a doctor early and make sure you get your screenings and
Absolutely.
You know you have it and you're treated for it.
Correct. Try to get that, you know, under control before you become pregnant.
Okay, and there are a lot of treatments. You can keep
yes.
it, yeah, but you have to see a doctor.
Absolutely.
Okay, Nurse Al, thanks so much. If you ever have any questions, you can ask Nurse Al on Intermountain Moms and Baby Your Baby.
Yep. Baby or baby, just contact us.
All right. Back to you, Ron.